name is Jana Jones, and me and my husband Jim Jones are retired and live on Clubhouse Road, which is less than a mile from the corner property the Keys own. We moved here from Florida this year, and in choosing our place to retire, that we love this area because it appeared to have a very beautiful place, peaceful place to live in and one to get involved in. My husband is a retired sergeant from the police department in Florida, and we both are ordained pastors. I am the founder of an organization for women that houses and educates and helps find jobs for those with addictions and abuse with the women. We are endorsed by the local sheriff department as well as the state and the county. The reason I'm letting you know all this about us is so that you can get an idea of our stand on helping and serving a community. Here we are in our new home, waiting so desperately and wanting to be involved in our community. Upon our first knowing about the Keys' vision of the boat storage, we thought what an awesome business that would be for some of us that wanted a place that was out of the weather to store our boats for long periods of the time. We know his work as a builder and how beautiful the property on that corner of the road that we already use for the restaurant, the marina, and the boat launch anyway. However, we watched this community viciously attack the Keys both personally and professionally. And we began to see and understand that this wasn't really about a boat storage. This was a personal attack on the Keys and a biased and prejudiced members of a board of the Crooked Creek community that lived to keep discord sown among the community and shun anyone that didn't agree with their beliefs of the zoning change, and a board that has also denied me and my husband membership of the association. And my question is why? On record, I will say you guys will be getting just as you desire to have, which is 11 rental homes on that corner. It's time to be happy with your decision, stop attacking the Key family, and embrace them as they too live in your community and will be the future landlords of 11 new families on that corner. Thank you.
Oh, what is it?